Well, glad my team's got the spare car and the ability to control it by my mind. But from my body's brutal, stupid, invisible, invincible wall. Ha ha ha.
this lap.
So this kind of pace would definitely ideal for GP1. Considering you did that qual time, qual time on Grimes.
The pit window is open, come in this lap. The car behind has started to drop back, that should ease the pressure a little.
Entering pits.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Seconds ahead of the next car. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. We've put a new set of prime tyres on the car. That leaves you with 3 stops remaining. 3 stops.
That's true though.
You're currently matching Ray's pace. Good job.
This is awesome, Murphy.
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Wave yellow, sector 2. No overtaking and watch out for debris on the track.
Left front, I'm telling you.
Okay, the pits are clear. You should consider pitting soon. the end of this lap. The next car, he should let you pass.
Fuck! This was a rear wing.
Rear? It might be like close to the rear.
Yeah, you can damage it. Place it very hard, but
remember to pit this lap.
It appears it was only the front, but it looked like I hit the rear.
Fantastic lap times, you're closing in on the car ahead.
Thank you.
have wave yellows in sector 2. Fresh rubber. behind has had a set of prime tyres fixed to the car, going for a longer stint by the looks of it. One of the McLarens is about to pit. Their crew are getting ready. Exit now. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out if you rejoin the track. Your car's fitted with the option tyres. Just one stop to go now. On a group of slow moving cars, trying to pass them quickly. The car ahead is nearly a lap down. You should move over and let you pass. Getting hot, change gear at lower revs, lower revs. pick that up.
I think I've passed Cruiser about 3 times now, but it's not actually me. Very frustrating.
Not crazy about that. Taken by desert.
train.
I just crashed into the back of your ghost, comet.
Okay, looks like you're losing too much grit. You should consider coming into the pits and replacing your tires. Let's say fuel. Fuel mode to mix one. You need to pit it in this lap.
Oh well.
Excellent.
Get the tug.
Go, go now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires.
Not that much crazy.
Ahead, keep pushing,
sorry.
There's a chance you can catch him.
Comet, did you just exit the pits?
At 30 seconds ago.
The next car is 30 seconds ahead. Keep pushing, there's a chance you can catch it.
Good, so that's the real you next time.
Cannon?
Yep. I just overtook you.
Woohoo!
I have seen a few of you.
It's Cometception.
Oh, you need to be called Phantom.
So you are in front of them, yes?
Yep.
I'm going to be
going around the last corner now.
Not give way for this. Going around the first corner.
Yep. Man, at this rate, I'm gonna run out of fuel.
Oh, what? Did Dazza just...
I got a pun.
I can tell you what, Daz definitely belongs in GP1. He beat my best qualifying record on primes while using, on options while using primes, so... And his race pace was just untouchable by me, so...